Hannah, it is Wednesday, April 29th, and we are on a quest. For knowledge. Enough of that excitement. That was all because I started Swedish B on Monday. I had the meeting with the guy. Tuesday, I officially kind of started, I guess, because that's when I did my first assignment and I sent it in. Did half of my second assignment today and will do the rest of it tomorrow, as you know, because I've been talking to you throughout the whole thing. But this is a vlog and I need something to put in it. So you're going to hear it again. That's basically all I needed to say. And my lighting is, my camera is really freaking out with the lighting, which is why it's kind of dark in here, because when it was on, it was, like, changing it from red to regular to I don't know what. It was just freaking out. It was really annoying, so you might be able to see a little bit of it now, but it's not as bad as it was. That's pretty much all I have to say. We have, like, a holiday here tomorrow, and I'm really looking forward to it. Basically, you just have, like, these huge bonfires, like, the whole community has these huge bonfires, and everyone goes out to them, and you get drunk, really, like, all the people who can legally get drunk around the bonfire, and I've heard it's a lot of fun. It sounds like a lot of fun. I haven't been to one in, like, 14 years, so we'll see how it goes. I'm going to take tons of pictures, and I'm going to post it on my vlog on Friday, which is why I wanted to vlog on Friday. I don't know what I'm going to wear, though, and it's really, like, stressing me out, even though it really shouldn't be that big of a deal, because we're just going to be outside around a bonfire, and no one's going to care. But it's, like, my first one, and I don't know what people wear. So we'll see what happens, and I will post those pictures on Friday in my vlog. Oh, I did realize that you never commented on the name of our vlog. If you liked the suggestions I gave, if you didn't, or if you can come up with something, then you definitely should. Since I had to come up with some, you should definitely come up with some too. Unless you really like my vlog, because I like that one. So, tell me what you think. Love you. Peace out. Bye! Oh, and I hope you feel better about the whole puking thing. Kind of sucks. Don't take that medicine anymore. Thanks!